This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and diets. And handles the kids' home care, elementary school up to university level.
How much did you say it cost?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty. Plumbing, gardening, repairs.
We'll take it.
An excellent choice, sir. If you'll just follow me, we'll process the order.
How much is that over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
A car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
To go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough for today.
Here. Let me help you.
Oh, thank you, dear.
androids are stealing our jobs. We've got families to feed, and these androids are taking our place.
And the androids!
Machines, ladies and gentlemen, are meant to serve us, not to replace us.
We are nothing but dust. We make these androids in our own image, but they only reflect the darkness in our souls. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. Verily, I say unto thee, the day shall come when we will have to pay the price for our arrogance. On that day, we shall have to explain our acts of idolatry. We built these androids to be our slaves. And the slaves.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Job.
Where the fuck you going, Tin Can?
Hmm?
No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
If you damage it, I'm gonna have to fine you.
We can take your job next. See how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.